Right. Okay, no problem. Here we go. So let's try this. Yesterday, this is in the key of F, right? So let's try this, all right? Hold your F chord. Release your middle finger like this, so you have it. This is called an F add 9 chord, all right? And all you're gonna do is stroke up like this because you want this top string as your melody note. So it's like this. Yes. See? And then you're gonna pick your second string. See? Yes. There you go. That's your opening line. Watch this. Okay, you're going to put your middle finger right here, alright, on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. And you're just going to chord that. Okay, that's all, right? My Troubles, okay, you're going to add your ring finger right here on the 1st string, 2nd fret. Just like that, okay? So, okay, now watch this, alright? This is your G7 chord, but we're going to slide it up 2 frets, and that becomes your A7 chord. Okay, now chord that. Okay, now slide your ring finger out. Okay, now watch this. This is tough. Okay, you're going to slide everything out like this. Okay, from here, you're going to slide it out so your index finger remains on the 2nd string, 5th fret now, your middle, 3rd string, 7th, and your ring, 1st string, 7th. Okay, and you're going to chord that. Okay, got it? So watch this. Now you're going to extend your ring out to the 8th. There you go. Got it? Alright, no problem. Okay, let's try that one more time. Okay. You don't have to chord every one if you don't want to. You can do it like this. See, I'm not chording every one. Okay, so you decide where you want to chord all 4 strings. Okay, now your next chord, you're going to bar the 5th. Place your middle finger on the top string, 7th fret, and your ring finger on the 1st string, 7th fret, like this. It's kind of a difficult chord to hold, alright? And you're just going to chord that, like this. See? That's far. Far, okay? And then you're going to release this and pick the bottom string. See? Got it? Let's try from here. Good, and alright, now all we're going to do is slide down to your C chord, okay? Now you know this is your B flat chord actually here, okay? We can get this from the A chord, this is your A, okay? Now it's like you're barring like this, and then you move it up, it becomes A sharp or B flat, move it up again, it becomes B, move it up again, it becomes C, okay? So this is your C chord, just like this, okay? So after you pick that D minor, after you chord that D minor chord, you're going to come down to your C, okay? And then you're going to come down to your B flat like that. So watch this. Okay. Now B flat. Alright. Now all we're going to do is pick the bottom string, 5th fret, like this. Okay. Bum, bum. Then you're going to hold your C chord, chord that. Then B flat note. Okay. Got that. Now you're going to hold F. And you're just going to bend that index finger down so you get that B-flat note in the melody. And chord that. Good. Let it go and pick the bottom string twice. Alright. So watch this now, okay? From here. Then C, B-flat. Okay. Okay, now watch this. F, bend that index down. Good. Then pick the bottom string. And you can strum it. Okay, so let's try it from here. All right, from the top, right from the top. Chord up. Okay. Now here we go. Yay, good. D minor. Okay. Now there you go. All right. Now come down for the C chord. Now for the B flat. 5 5 3 1. Open 2nd string, 3rd. Okay, now F chord, bend the index finger down, and then pick the bottom string, and you can strum out. Okay, got it. Alright, so now let's moving on, okay? Now all you have to do is you have to hold that, we did this in the other song here, it's the 2nd string, 3rd fret, that's your G note, okay? and you can hold the C chord if you want to. And all you're going to do is you're going to chord down, but you're going to stop at the second string like this. Okay, just like that. Okay. Now hold your D minor chord. That's like your F, but you're going to bend that middle down, and you're going to chord that. Okay, just the top three again. All right. Stop on the second string. Okay. Then pick A. Now you're going to remember how this is your F chord here. Remember I told you all you got to do is move the bar. Okay, so if this is your F chord here, okay, and you move everything up one, that becomes F sharp. Move it up again, and it becomes G, all right? And that's the chord that we're going to use. And just the top three again. So watch this. Okay. D minor. Now watch this. Good. Okay, one more time. D minor. Good. Then pick the third string while you're holding the G chord. Okay, now B flat and just the top three. Then pick the bottom string open and hold F and open chord like that. Got it? Alright, so let's try this, okay? From the D minor. Okay. Then right. 5, 5, 3, 1. Open second string, third. Okay, F, bend the index down. Good, now pick the bottom string. Good, and remember C with that G. Then D minor with the F. Pick open, G chord. Pick the third. B flat, only top three. Then open A, and F A. Okay, so this is what it sounds like, alright? Watch this, from here. You got the whole verse. And then it just repeats again. Okay, so let me play that for you from the top so you know what sounds good. Alright, you got the whole verse. And then it just repeats again. Okay, so let me play that for you from the top so you know what it sounds like. Okay, there. Try it with me. Okay, now. D minor. Okay. Now C, B flat. Okay. 5, 3, 1, open G. There you go. Now, D minor. Good. And you can sing along too with it if that helps you. You know, sing along. You'll hear the melody a lot easier. I would sing it, but I'm a horrible singer, so I'll spare your ears, okay? Okay, now let's move on to the next part. Okay, the next section. Okay, we're going to hold this chord again, all right? And you're going to play it like this, just one time. Slide it back. There you go, okay? Why she? Okay, you got that. And now you're going to hold your D minor chord with that high D again. Remember, we did this in the first song, okay? D minor chord, and we got to stretch it all the way to the first string, fifth fret, and you're going to play that. Okay? Now watch this, okay? We're just going to put our finger right on the seventh bottom string, seventh fret, and you're going to strum that again. You can add your index finger on the second string, third fret, if you want. I like to do that. It's a nicer voicing, I think. See, so. Okay. And remember how we did that G chord like this? Okay, we're going to do the same thing. If this is G, G sharp, A sharp, or B flat, right? Okay, so this is your B flat chord. Okay, so we're going to hold it right here on the fifth, and you're going to put your baby finger on the bottom string, eighth fret, like this. So it sounds like this. Right? So this is what it should sound like. One, two, D minor, stretch, and B flat with that F. Good. Okay? One more time. One, two, D minor, and B flat with that F. Okay? And then you're going to pick 7, 5, and then watch this. It's like a G7, but we're going to hold it all the way up here on the 6th. So 6th and 7th, okay? And you're going to chord that. Okay, then pick the 5th. And then you're going to hold C. Okay, pick the 5th again. Then you're going to hold F and strum. Got it? One more time, let's try that. 1, 2, D minor, C, B flat with that F. Okay, remember G7 on the 6 and 7. Okay, 5, 3, 5, F with, okay, with that chord like that, your bottom note, just your melody. Okay, then same thing. One more time, repeat again. 1, 2, same thing. 1, 2, 3, da, da, da. And G7 on the 6 and 7 again. Now this part changes. 5, 3, wait, 5, 3, 7, and then this part, you're going to put your baby finger on the bottom string, 8th fret, and your index on the 2nd string, 5th fret, okay? I got to recall the song as I go. So here we go, and strum that, okay? Now you're going to hold the same thing, F, but add the C note, okay? Now this one, let that go, and you're going to bend down, okay? And play it open, regular F. Alright, let's try that again. So this is the second half of the B section. We're gonna go 1, 2, okay. Right. And C, F, good. Okay, and here we can go 1 and 2. Alright, D minor. B flat with that F, and on G7 on 6 and 7. Okay, then pick the bottom string, 7th fret, and then we're going to hold this one, 8th and 5th. Okay. Got it? Okay, so when you do the F chord, you know, it's actually a nicer chord if you leave that middle off, because then you get the 9th here. So it sounds really pretty like this. Versus playing it. Yeah, you kind of have that 9th note ringing there. Okay. Got it? Alright, so let's try. From the top of the B section, okay? Here we go, ready? 1 and 2, D minor. B flat. Good. F, 2, 3, and here we go. Too, like how I did it earlier. You hold the chord and you can just kind of roll. There you go. And chord. And you can start the song over, or you can just end it again on this same chord. Just like that. Okay? So you got that, and that's Yesterday. Alright, good. So I'll be hearing you play that very soon, right? Got it. No problem. Thank you very much.